We have the waste cells and solutions for your filling process in pharmaceutical environment. And in particular, when we're talking about vials, for example, here we see a solution to an answer I receive very often from mechanical engineers, from machine builders. Yes, cylindrical vials can be lifted up for weighing. It is possible. However, more typical these days for the handling of the bottles or vials is a robot system, a handling system like a walking beam, or what we see here, a pushover system. And doesn't matter which system is used, the number of waste cells can be added next to each other with a very small track distance to achieve the needed throughput. As an alternative, we want to show you our waste cell for load mounting from the front. Here we have an example for syringes. But also for vials, this might be a solution to be considered for future designs. Since glass vials vary in weight, typically there is a tare, filling, and cross station. There is also the possibility to combine the tare and cross station by using our filling by weight algorithm from the waste cell. This means the waste cell communicates with the filler. Of course, everything you've seen is adaptable to your requirements in multi-lane applications as well. Ambient conditions are not always perfect for fast, precise, and accurate weighing. Disturbances in the building or in the machine can lead to false weighing results. Our solution, ABC, active vibration compensation. We measure the vibrations and filter it out from the weighing results without loss of throughput or accuracy. Here we create vibrations to demonstrate the performance of ABC. What we see here is the blue graph demonstrates the weighing result without ABC, and the red line is showing the performance of the weigh cells with ABC switched on. So a huge difference in performance. And also here you can see it on the jumping weight, which is representing the graph we have seen before. There are different requirements for cleaning. With our waste cells with the option washdown mode available in both stainless steel and aluminum version, you are covered. And as you can see, I switch it on, and here you see the water running. With our integrated test weight, you can, for example, when changing batches, check if the waste cell is still working properly. You have the full choice on how you want to mount the waste cells, from underneath, with top or bottom mounting flange. Nobody else can offer such a variety. Depending on the machine design, you can choose the interface connection either on the rear or the bottom of the waste cell for maximum flexibility. The typical waste cell used for filling applications is available in aluminum or stainless steel housing, both with the option washdown mode. No matter which controller you are using, we have the largest variety of communication interfaces available. An additional service interface for fine-tuning or remote support is always on board. Vials, syringes, ampoules, cartridges, you name it. We have the perfect waste cells for all the different kinds of applications, either in stainless steel or aluminum housing. If you want to learn more about our new modular multi-lane system, MMS2, please register for our Pharma Solid webcast in about 3 weeks' time. The new system is about 50% smaller and has an IP65 rating. I look forward to see you again on 23rd of June for more details.